Hog streamer knows my name. Frick. What the frick? What the frickity frack? You're pink? I really hope you're not pink, bro. Oh boy. I really hope you're not in this game. Oh frick. Dude, you can't be playing with me. You can't. Oh my gosh, Bushin. Shut the frick up. Shut the frick up, Bushin. Oh, jeez. I'm green. I'm black. Guys, hey, that's racist. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, aneurysm. Get your orange skinny butt out of here. There's no... Oh, there's only one good cap. Give. The only good capital. Boy. If you kill the weakest players, how many troops do you have left? Oh, JJ, I'm stuck in a classic. Alright, I didn't see that. Stuck in a never-ending classic fix game where I'm the Asia turtle. You're holding Asia, Carter? That's insane. King John, frick you. Frick you, King John. The frick, man. The frick. Look at red. I mean, I could do the two, but I'd have to hold this, only this. Frick you, King John! Frick you! Frick you, King John! JJ knows. I know I'm your 457th person, favorite person. Dude, I don't even know how many persons there are, man. What do you mean? Bruh. What do you even mean? Ah. Holy crap, yellow. Chill. Chill, bro. Chill. Oh my god. Well, we're gone. That's it. We're doomed. Slider blitz red. Okay. Red slider blitzing. Good sign of a high player. Nope, red's not happy. No one's going for this one yet, unless, right? There's no way Pink's got his capital in there, because someone would have taken that first turn if they actually had it. For example, I was in the Asia turtle position once, and the South America Africa player. He did the Euro player, so in turn one, when the Euro player broke Africa, I followed up, I broke South America, and then turtled in South America. Ah, not bad. Oh yeah, I'm taking that. Oh boy. He gonna hit my capital? Oh boy. Well, frick. Here we go. I put threes on that. Jeez. I'm fricked. Now I have to break him every turn. This is great. Rez just laughing the whole game. I don't know why. Oh boy. Oof, my first non-10 set in a while has occurred. Sheesh. The rounds in. Sheesh. Blue botted. Blue botted. You ain't gonna get anywhere with this. He knows he's not keeping it. Oh boy. How do I do this? I don't want to have to keep breaking him every turn. Why doesn't the bot break? What the frick? Why doesn't the bot break him? You gotta be kidding me, bro. I feel like if I break him one more time, the bot will just take care of it. The bot should break again, and he got his freaking Italy. Oh my god, I needed to break that. Holy crap, bro. He got Italy. Oh boy. This is just nice. Watch, he's gonna take those three. You freaking greedy piece of crap. Oh my god. Someone's already got two gaps. Oh, frick. Yeah, I know. Oh. Oh, yes. I think that was their capital. I think their capital is not a one, though, actually. Correct. I just need to break them again. And they're fricked. Oh boy. If blue does it, that'd be really great right now. Blue's the one with no capital. Break the bonus, come on. Why V3 the friggin' bonus? Oh my god. I think I could probably take Central Europe once I set in. Oh boy. Break pink again? No. Oh, frick, Carter. Purple's got 15. I'm guessing purple's in the south. I don't want purple C in my capital. Red card skipped. Their weird card skip timing. I really hope you are not in this game, Red. And blue's probably gonna break me this time. Or pink. Pink doesn't break. Okay. Well, blue was going to break anyway, so. Oh. Loses nothing. Leaves a 7v3. Jeez, he knows his dice. How is he getting the extra troops? Oh, he's on Spain, right? That would make him in Spain. Red's in Spain. But he put his capital on. That's so weird. What the frick? Bet red and purple are fighting. No, it's purple and yellow, maybe? Yeah, because. Or sorry, red and yellow. Well played, he says. Huh. Oh boy. Oh, Red's not happy. That's in. And set. Oh, great. Postopole. Oh my god, I kept the bonus, no way. Oh my god. No, now pink breaks me after all that. That's weird. Why do you break me now? How come you didn't break me last time? I don't understand. Five cards scared you, apparently? Now you just get hit. What's the point? He's getting both of those bonuses. Okay. I don't understand how Red's getting this bonus. Doesn't make any sense to me. Freaking crazy. Holy crap, man. Oh, he set in. Hit pink, please. Please, bro. Yes! Oh my god. Finally, after all this time, it's probably gonna break purple, though. Nope, doesn't. Literally needed that. Holy crap. I don't know how red is there, but I'm not even gonna hit it. Get fricked, pink. Get fricked. You had to set in on three for that. Nice. Pink's gonna be super weak now. Sixteen drips. He's definitely got all three of those bonuses plus his cap. Does not have France though. Okay. Oh, now purple comes out. He only got eight. Yellow got 30, didn't do much. Red got 18. He stole freaking West Africa. Or, no, it was West Africa because Orient. Yeah, he needs that, so I need to let him have it. Get rid of red too. Doesn't need to be there. Nice. And then I'll kill blue on three cards. Sounds good to me. Yellow is breaking red. But red is gonna have a set, so most likely. Come on, set it. There it is. Giving purple the 40 and me the 45. 50, of course. Wow. That's funny. You got the plus two as well? No plus two. Oh boy. Mistake, bro. Yep, you better get back to capital. You're definitely getting broken this turn. Oh boy. Bruh. Guys hear the game? You do. Okay, good. Oh boy. You're so dumb. You're so dumb. You're so dumb, Pink. Like, it's so freaking hilarious how dumb you are. What the frick? Paint purple? Why are you hitting me again? Why do you- what? I don't do anything to you and you still hit me? Bro. What the frick? Oh my god. Your game just reset, Bushin? What the frick? How did that happen? My god, Pink's got a 100 stack on capital. Bruh. Yeah, he only had 40 troops on cap. I probably could have killed him. But it is what it is. 100. He's got 100. He's got 99 on cap right now. But they're all hitting each other, so it's good to see. What is he doing? No, you're not taking that. Oh, that's all he has left. That's literally all he has. But then he only goes into me. Yeah, that's not happening. Uh-uh. Well, actually, 19. Ella's probably got a lot. Maybe that needs to happen. Yeah, nothing I can do about it. Rick. I don't want to open purple's cap. Oh my god, that's freaking crazy. I'm sorry, Bushin. Jeez. He was attacking a lot. Oh, frick. Some fortify back in time. I don't think purple gets a card. Bruh. What? Where did those come from? Holy crap. Oh my god. I did not expect that. Holy crap. Oh no, he's gonna hit me. No, he doesn't. He's in yellow. Who is he hitting? He's just chilling, I guess, huh? Rick, man, that is insane. Hundreds on each capital? Wow, he was very, very... Yeah, it must have been blues. I did not expect to see two caps sitting right there. So we know where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We know where most of the caps. I think blue. I think yellow put his cap on London. I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure it's over there. But we made purple card skip, so that is huge. Wasn't even trying to let it happen either. Red thinks he can kill him. You have no chance, Red, but you can take a card. I thought he was going for the kill. I guess not. He just wanted a card. At least pink is hitting yellow. I need red to hit yellow too. Oh boy. It's not good. Why is yellow behind a card? Oh boy. Scotland? That sounds about right. Forgot. You think he thinks he can kill purple? No, he thinks he can kill me. Yeah, I was in too strong of a position. Well played, Red, going through yellow. Set in, please. Why hit a three? Just hit a one, bro. Why would you hit a three and not a one? What the frick? Yo, lost quite a bit there. Here we go. He's gonna have to fortify back with his stack, I bet. You're asking Bushin how he got VIP? Excuse me. He's had VIP for a while now. Oh, you're saying first time. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I see the context. I'm freaking... Okay. Bruh. Bruh. I only got 12. Okay, so then I need to go over there. I gotta swing my 236 out there. Through red. I know he's not gonna like it for a turn, but I'm gonna need to, right? Purple come through. Don't hit me. You're making a big mistake. He's only hitting me. Oh boy. Good luck. You're about to get smashed.
You're so dumb. You're so freaking dumb, Purple. Oh my god. You're so dumb. Thing's probably gonna break me too. Oh my god, this mother trucker. I'm getting smashed by both of these guys. You get your one opportunity, you come out and you smash me. Nice. Frick. Yeah, Purple, frick you. I gotta hit yellow, unfortunately. Come on, Purple. What did you think it was gonna freaking happen, bro? He's still in the game. Nope, there he is. He's gone. Fist bump me now or I'm hitting it. Sets are 110. I probably lose that 98. I should have fortified a lot more to it, like made it like 150 over there. Yeah. Frick. Got it. Oh, look at that. He knows how not to open my capital. Oh my god, yellow. Knew I should have freaking fortified to it. Darn it. Holding these two would help a lot. Frick. No, he just gave purple a card. No, you. Oh my. And he fortifies a 150. Holy crap. Oh, red can go hit him now. Red doesn't. Oh no. Bro. Oh my god, bro. How does purple not get a card here? What the frick? Fortify off. He got a freaking card. You piece of trash, red. Looks like I'm just gonna sit here then, cause you let him get a card. Look at that pink. Finally, let me keep it. But I doubt I keep it now. Why is no one hitting yellow at this point? Okay. And what now? What now, yellow? What are you gonna do? Oh, break red. What the frick? It's literally every single territory. Good thing you didn't open up freaking red. Holy crap. Purple's not killable. He's got like 100 on cap still. Pretty sure at least. Yellow did not fortify out of that spot in Sevastopol. Just want to make that clear right now. Didn't fortify out. Pink's got a cap on Venice. Is he like slider blitzing? What the frick? No set, come on. No set. Awesome. Oh boy. Use my whole set on that. I am fricked. Oh boy. Red has a set. Ugh, frick. I thought he fortified. I thought for sure he fortified. Frick. I need to chill. I can't do anything right now. I'm literally at risk of dying, so I need to chill. Sets are getting too close to my troop count, so I need to chill for a bit. What? So weird how you played that. Oh my god, Red. There's a reason why I didn't hit it. It was my 18. Nice. This is 7. Wow. Probably gives Red a pretty decent cap too. 2 caps. Caps are red. Let's see if pink breaks me anyway. Yep. Still gonna break me. Seems like they're all except for pink. I had to guess. Oh, he's in red. And me. Dude, I literally don't have the bonus. What are you thinking? I literally don't have the bonus. Why would you think you need to hit that? Like, what? Jeez, bro. Yeah, aneurysm, it's kind of bad. Oh no. Purple sets in. Probably hits red. Oh boy.
Hank, what the frick do you keep saying well played to? You don't even see anything. Frick. Leaves me alone. Sick. Bro. Oh, Pete's live right now? Frick, I didn't even see that. How long has he been live? 24 minutes? Okay, cool. Cool beans. This game is insane. Oh, there's red. Boy, oh boy. I ain't doing anything about that. Okay. Yellow got 23 still, okay. Why is Red not taking his bonus back? Just chilling.
Purple's back? Yo. That is sus. Bro, what the frick? Oh, he can't do anything, though. Yeah, he just leaves because he can't do anything.
It doesn't matter. He actually couldn't reconnect, so it wasn't sus. It was just he had bad connection. That's purple's issue.
Pushing, bruh.
Why does he keep saying well played? Oh my god, freaking player, man. Let's see why red's not taking his bonus back. Makes more sense now. Uh-oh. My headphones died. Oh, oop. Purple's back again. Why is so
Why so serious? Oh. Oh. Why so serious? Why?
Red's probably going to do damage to yellow, so I don't have to. Good luck, he says.
Game's gonna take a while, I can already tell. Pink super patient, red super patient, yellow super aggressive. And that's a good combination. As long as my cap is bigger than twice the set in, I'll be okay for now. But I'm gonna need to get a bigger. A lot bigger.
Oops.
Pink continues to say well played for absolutely no reason. Oh, I guess yellow got 31. But purple will expand in there, so that's good.
Not gonna get to it in time. Frick you, yellow. I just lost 91. How do you know that, K-Man? I didn't see that. .198 is clocked in. When you got up, you saw Red's cap get hit down to purple and lose 91. That next turret. You saw Red's cap down to purple and lose 91. Oh, frick. Okay. Makes sense. Purple, this is bad.
Ink's chillin'. I need. What I need to do. I think I need to go back to chilling again. I don't think I can really do much. Ink's just sitting there doing nothing, letting everyone do everything else, and he's just gaining troops, so I need to let him. I need Yellow to just get big, I guess. Hopefully he doesn't just try to kill us. But I think that's our only play because pink's too big. Yeah, purple's got 5 cards, and I bet it's not worth it still with the 200 on cap. Red should just give away that cap for a couple turns and then come back and take them both. That's how you should do it. Let the bot kind of do its thing. Look at that. It's like the bot knows. It's like the bot knows, dude. It freaking knows, bro. Look at this. It freaking knows. Holy frick. He hit a lot of troops. Yo, what's up?
Good morning. Oh, it's my turn. Okay. Huh. Thank you for the 69 bits tease. What a legend. There was a time when that 69 bits used to it used to let you do the Wii sound, but now it's 420, so. Yo. Oh my God. Red, you need to chill, bro. You're acting like a freaking stream sniper. What the heck? He's very angry, apparently. Oh, he only leaves a 10 to break. He gave the exact amount. Yellow, wow, okay. Who the frick is this guy, man? Thank you.
Oh, wow, he owns this 20. I think Red just doesn't want to open my capital. That's why he isn't taking Russia. This guy named Squeeze Tube, first time ever playing Risk in the community, and he won the whole tournament for True Random. JJ, whenever someone's not a total noob, who the frick is this guy? Yeah, exactly. 'Cause like, who the frick is he? Comes into my freaking game and play me? Who the frick are you? Yellow only got 12. Yo. Red must have hit him really hard. You mildly trolling of Chris pre-tournament was harsh but hilarious. Well, I felt I needed to say something, and he's still mad, so I don't know what to say. What the frick is Pink doing? He's so freaking weird. Why are they're so freaking passive, and it's not good. I would not be in the 1v1 with them, that's for sure. Although they'd be an easy card block. So. Oh boy. Pink has got to have over 1,500 troops, maybe more. Yale's got a lot of troops off capital. Why do I like that one spot? Which one? I don't know what you're talking about. Which spot are we talking about right now? I know. I have the best capital in the game. I've looked at every single other capital. This one's the best. It's easy to car block anyone on any of the other places. Pink's just too strong, so I think they're the biggest problem. I can't lose this if I go into the 1v1. Why is pink stacking like that? Pink, you are so sus. What the frick is this? No one stacks like that. No one does that. No one plays like that. No one guards their capital with another stack. Freaking so sus. The one your cap is on? Why do you like that one spot? Well, it was the only spot on the board that was good for me when I started the game. The only spot. He wants Orient. Man, you gotta be sniping, bro. You gotta be sniping. At this point, the way you're playing is too good. You have to be sniping. There's no way. Absolutely no way, Red. I have watched you this whole game, and that right there is too obvious. Otis Puman 679. I might need to check the spreadsheet. Very rare they'd be in there, but might be worth a shot looking. Yeah, I don't know what these names are. Yellow finally goes hits red. What the frick? Completely forgot to make this video public. Alright. I made the video public. Copy and put it into Discord real quick. Oh, what are the names? I think Hungary is my favorite spot all time. Really? I mean, it depends on the blizzards, but I guess I can see what you're saying. My favorite spot has got to be Kariv, or anywhere over on the right side, because they let you hold the bonus and you get so much per turn. It's like so worth it. Alright guys, I am going to post my video that I'm posting today in the chat. What do you guys think? This is yesterday's game, I believe, though, so it was a really quick game. If you guys want to go watch that, if you missed it yesterday, because it was a really late night game, I think, right? I think it might have been my last game of the day. So. If you guys are interested, go ahead and look at it. Or go leave a comment or something. Who knows? Be cool. Something almost happened. What do you mean, Carter? Barely a suicide in my game? Jeez. Still playing the same games, Carter? Jeez, man. But it was just a threat? Oh. Jeez. Still everyone remains. Oh my god. How long has this game been going for? Dang, my Master to Grandmaster ranked Progressive Capitals game I posted like 2 weeks ago is at 1,000 views now. Jeez. People love these games apparently. But it's hard to get the Master games going
Like, I sat in a lobby and I almost got a full one, but they all left immediately. I didn't click the button fast enough. Rounds. Where am I at? 39? You're double the amount I am at. Holy crap. No, this is expert to GM. Not this one. I couldn't get this to be master to GM. The trades, we're at 285. Why? What the frick? Pink's been sitting there for a long time. I bet they are bored. Oh, really? Yellow must be at the bottom. Bottom right. Because there's three capitals in the bottom right. Yep. Red's kind of do some damage now. I lost nothing? Or they lost nothing? Dude, I'm telling you, there's gotta be some type. What are we playing? It must have switched for that moment. For that exact moment, it must have switched freaking to true random. I'm telling you. Holy frick. Oh my god, dude. Like an exact minus eight. Oh, he loses three. Yeah, I get fricked. It's a weird play. 22. Didn't yellow already have two caps? Pink's gotta have two caps, right? Red's got two caps. Pink's getting nine. He's only got his cap and his bonus. So something is going on in the top left. Because
No, no, no. There's the blue. What am I thinking? There's two. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb, guys. Sorry. I'm freaking stupid. I know where the caps are. I know where they are. Yeah, I do want to take a walk, but I probably won't go that far. Red could open me for that. If red opened me, that'd be great. But that's all I can have. That's all I can have right now. Whoops. Yellow took a capital. I need to tread very carefully right now. Cut this one. Why are you saying well played? Why do you say well played, Pink? Oh, they switched sides. They completely switched sides. Red's in the top left. It annoys me that freaking Pink says well played when he doesn't see anything that's going on. He had no idea I was attacking Yellow. No. I ain't doing this.
No, we ain't, I am not doing that. You're getting freaking suspended. Frick you. I lose a lot of troops in that 272. Oh my god. He's just suiciding. And you're a stream sniper too. Frick you. What the frick? I mean, he does see my 4 out of 6. You are the slowest player. You need those troops. You're so freaking slow. What are you doing? Frick, man. Yeah. Yeah, he has Iceland. Yellow has Iceland. Just need him to take a card. Freaking take a card, yellow. Come on. Take a freaking card. Oh my god. Take a card. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. You gotta be kidding me.
Now he's offline. Oh, jeez. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. We need to work together. Pink's huge. What the frick? Oh my god. It's so weird. What in the world? Minutes of JJbruhh being confused. Yeah, I'm so confused. Because why is now pink, like, I don't understand what he does here. He did block his stack, though. That's really good. And now yellow moves. Oh my god. You know, just give yellow free cards. Why not? Probably didn't see it as an option. And I can't kill him. I don't have enough. One, two, three, four, five, 6 points to guard on that. Just killed yellow here, I think. Yeah, yellow's a bot. Thank you.
And if yellow has a set on three, I can't kill him. I got eight, so he's got this or this. Kill guarding? He might be kill guarding red or yellow. He must be kill guarding yellow in Iceland. Oh boy. Things too slow. I could definitely go into end game with him, but he has too many troops. I'm trying to gain back by taking territory. Like, dude, how is this guy holding these capitals? Probably what he's thinking. Like, bro, what the frick? All he has to do is put his freaking big stack next to me and that's it. He's freaking doesn't know what he's doing. Oh boy. This is ridiculous. Oh, wow. I forgot about that bonus. Oh, well. Oh, I definitely kill yellow now. Or do I? Do I let the bot roam? Oh my god, bot. Are you, like, you're getting paid by SMG. What the frick? I'm questioning whether I do or do not kill the bot here. No, he kills it for me. Well played. Where's the last territory? Do you not have it? Oh, there it is.
He's not happy. Miles, you're not subscribed to me? Miles. Oh no. My own mod. My own mod. Oh. Oh boy. That's it, guys. He's gonna be unmodded now. I'm too poor. You don't have to. It's cool, bro. I'm messing with you. You just have to watch ads now. All right. Oh boy. Thank you for the subscription, Carter, to Miles. It's so nice of you. No way. Oh boy. Why did he bot out? I don't understand. I literally have four of the six caps, and he has so many troops. But this should be interesting. You have a card, just take it, Pink. Well, that's really weird. I had someone get two caps turn one and bought out. Another guy got literally two caps in bonus and bought it. People are mad. Suddenly turn three, he gets bot gets 23. Yeah, it's freaking stupid when that happens. But I guess it's better than Ink didn't get a card. Place around 15s again. Fortifies to Pink. He probably hits the 14, but I'm taking a risk. Pink doesn't take it. Pink sits there again. Chance red bot card skips too. Just taking a chance with that 14.
King's got a lot of troops. I'm really worried about it. I think I'd sit here for hours just to make sure I had enough troops to take out Pink. Pink has so much. No way. Yo, what? Yo, what? No. That's not real. He really bought out? Bruh, he bought it. Holy crap. Well, I ain't gonna treat that like it did happen. Only lost 4 on the 14? Holy crap, bro. Sheesh. Yo, what the frick, man? Stop, chill down, chill it. Holy crap! Dude, this bot's hitting everything. Okay, just in case he comes back, I need to... Darn it. Come on. Fail. Fail it. Fail. Yes. Frick yeah. Let's freaking go. Oh my god, bro. This is intense for me right now. Holy crap. I don't understand why they're not hitting each other over here. Shut the frick up, Poke. Freaking. It is, my god. Yeah, he definitely hit red over there. Oh my god. Come on, this is getting old. Oh, jeez. Got a card? Frick. That's game. Ink has over 3,000 troops, though. Keep that in mind. Yep. Expected. Kills red. Cap run, I win.
Yeah, I know, right? Imagine.
I couldn't imagine.
That's cool. Just it, like, it takes a minute because it has to not see my face. But if I turn off actually C2, it focuses on front, what's in front. Oh, that's so cool. And it focuses on my face. Oh my god, this game is insane. Let's freaking go! Frick yeah. What a game. No, yeah. I was worried in the first half, not gonna lie. Three experts, two masters. Let's go. Ink played very weird. All right, where are we at now? We dropped because of the game we lost in. We are now at 152. But because of that game, I got fourth in, I think. That's where I'm at right now.